Hi guys, here's Doggy. Welcome to the 9th episode of Seagate 2. Let's see where we left off. We left off trying to kill him and declaring war again. Oh yeah, that's good. That's pretty nice. Perfect. Let's try to kill him. Care. It's okay. Ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. So I have to give you Safi. Safi, take it, imprison him. Son of a guy, you know? Oh yeah, sorry. What? Okay. Coming. There you go. imprisoned, my little friend. It's no problem. Oh yeah. So let's start revoking some more vassals. Where were we? Right here. Revoke his ass. Build it. Build it. Revoke it. There you go. Why do I have so many vassals? 3, 4. Oh, yeah. That makes sense. Thank you. Perfect. So far, so good. No, only one thing that we are too much of, and that's it. Yeah, you can have it. Your intrigue is pretty low, so the chance that you will sack me is not so high. There you go. could actually go for you. It would be a great idea. Let's get him locked in. Perfect. Got him locked in. Ooh. That's pretty nice. All right. There you go, my friend. Now. Let's try taking everything from here. August 35, July, August, all right. Still not ready. That's a as long time. What could we declare? Oh yeah, a new. Only 12k. Oh yeah. That would be actually perfect, and you can take everything here, so I don't care about it. Thank you. Some prestige is welcome. Let's get some more retinues, like to 500. Care. Why do you have to be decadent? I don't understand. What? Ever. Actually, I don't want the demands. Trade. Forts. Hospitals. That's it. Really? the fuck? Temple, there you go. Yep. January 38th. 2 years. Really? Okay. Oh, this is good. Pretty nice, pretty nice. Now, I have to revoke some stuff here. Perfect. Now, I need to take a look. Search realm. Where was it? Nope. Men know my dynasty, yes. Son, grandson. I will give you ducks. Toulouse, I will give it to Toulouse. There you go. Grand Marsan. Grand Armagnac. But I don't want my grandson to be... What can we do? Interesting. You are still not dead. Think we have to take the next step and take you over. 26. Let's see here. Yes. All right. Coming to you, man. Hmm. 14,000. That's a lot. You know what, Reno? Okay, guys, I think we will continue this next episode. Yep. We will continue this next episode. I'm sure about it. They revolted like some sons of anarchy stuff. Yep. You know what? Fleet, go. He hired everything, yeah, thought so. Hire your ass. Go right here. Go right here. Yep. Can he even siege that stuff? He only has 77. It's over my head. Good, 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 and good. You could actually go right there. Really? Really? What the freaking freaky prick. Sometimes I just want. It's like 3-2-1. Fuck you. Yep. There you go, my good friend. Now we are winning, like we should. Ooh, losing a lot of money. Put those goddamn fleets down. Unos, dues there. Really? You're kidding me. Kidding. Not good. Really? My little friend, let's see what you can do. Okay, I think this episode was long enough. I think it's over. Yeah. See you next episode. I'm sorry I didn't talk so much, but we were concentrated here with all this fucking stuff. We will see what we can do next episode. See you then. Bye bye.